Techbytes, Apple is already planning an update for its brand new iOS 16.